Now, if you don't have these tools and you desperately want to remove your dork disc because you're urgently heading out the door to go and ride with some cool people and you don't want them to think that you're a dork, well, you can simply just hack it off with either some shears or some cutters like this. Of course, this will destroy the dork disc though, which will anger all of the dorks out there, which means they may come after you in the World of Warcraft.